station early this afternoon. 80% of nurses and midwives in South Australia say they would quit if their penalty rates were cut. The union has launched an emotive social media campaign as the federal government's urge to reduce rates in other industries. Gia Larkes reports.
Penalty rates are vital for Julie, the registered nurse relying on the extra money to fund treatment for her six-year-old son who has a brain injury.
He wants me to stay at home and cuddle him. And then at the end of that conversation, he believes that I didn't love him anymore because I was always out of work.
Julie's story features in a new social media campaign by the Nursing and Midwifery Federation.
We're sending a message to the federal government for hands off our penalty rates.
The union says 20% of workers' incomes are derived from working overtime and public holidays. Rates in the hospitality and retail sectors are being examined by the federal government. The union concerned nurses will be next.
It's just not reasonable to ask someone to take from their life their time with their child and to take that away from them and not properly compensate them for that. It's just not fair.
The union says any cuts to penalty rates will ultimately compromise healthcare, with highly trained nurses and midwives walking off the job. It expects 80% of work would leave the industry.
People have children and families that they would much prefer to be with, but instead they're by your bedside looking after you.
Gia Larkes, 10 Eyewitness News.